got vaccinated for my family, honestly. There are people in my family that, for whatever reason, were not eligible for the vaccine. And we know the vaccine not only protects our bodies, but the virus can't sit in me, so I can't take it to my nephew, the great, or my niece, the great, that are not right now eligible for the vaccine. So I got it to protect myself, but I mostly got it to protect my tribe.